मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन. लेट अस सी द क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ रूट अंडर एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस 4x प्लस 1d. सो फॉर दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन सिंपल ट्रिक इज व्हाट, फर्स्ट यू चेंज दिस नंबर एट एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस ए स्क्वायर और एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस ए स्क्वायर. सो लेट अस सी. सो हियर वी आर गोइंग इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ रूट अंडर x square 4x plus 1, we can write what? That is x square plus 2 into a, x here 4, so multiply 2 and this is 2a square. So this is 4x plus 4, but here only 1. So that is 4 minus 1 is what? 3. So we have extra 3, so this is what? Minus 3. So this is 4 minus 3 is what? 1. And now it is dx. So now we can write this integration of x square 2 into x into 2 plus 2 square is what? X plus 2 whole square. And this is 3, so we can write what? Root 3 square dx. Now this is formula integration of root under x square minus a square. So formula is what? X by 2. So here x is what? X plus 2. So x by 2 and root under x square minus a square. So x square minus a square equal to this number. So you can write x square 4x plus 1 direct. And then minus a square by 2. So a square is what? Root 3 square. That is 3 by 2. And then this is what? Log x plus root under x square minus a square. So this is the number, that is x square 4x plus 1. And here x is what? X plus 2. So we will write here x plus 2. So this is our correct answer. Let us see the question. Find integration of 1 minus 4x minus x square dx. So for this type of question, simple technique is what? First you convert this number as a root under a square minus a square or root under x square minus a square. So let us see. This is integration root under 1 and then minus is common. So we can write x square. And this is plus 4x, so that is 2 into x into 2. So b is what? 2. So this is what? 2a square. Now you can see here x square, okay, and this is 4x, okay. This is minus 4 extra, so we'll add here plus 4 dx. Now we can write integration of root under. This is 1 plus 4 is 5, so we can write root 5 square. And here x square 2ab plus b square. So we can write x plus 2 whole square dx. Now you know integration of root under a square minus a square is what? X by 2 root under a square minus a square. So x is what? X plus 2. So this is x plus 2. So that is x by 2. And that is root under a square minus square equal to this number. So 1 minus 4x minus x square. And here this is what? That is minus. So this is plus a square by 2. So we'll get what? 5 by 2. And then this is what? Sine inverse x by a. So this is x by 2. And a is what? Root 5. Well, let's see. This is our correct answer. Let us see the question. Find integration of root under 1 plus x square dx. So for this type of question, simple technique is what? You know the formula integration of root under a square plus x square dx. This equal to what? X by 2 root under a square plus x square plus a square by 2 and then log x plus root under a square plus x square and plus c. So same formula we will use here. So x is x, so this is x by 2 root under a square plus a square. A is what? 1. So we will write 1 plus x square. A square by 2, that is simply 1 by 2. And here log x plus, so x is x plus a square plus a square means what? 1 plus x square plus c. This is our character. Let us see the question. Here question is find integration of root under x square minus 8x plus 7. So for this type of question, technique is what? First you convert this number as a square minus a square or a square plus a square or x square minus a square. So let us see. So here integration root under This is x square minus 2ab. So a is x and b will be what? 4. So this is what? 4a square. Now you see x square minus 8x plus 16. But you have 7 only. So 16. So how many more? 9. So we have to separate 9. And this is what? Dx. Now we can write integration of root under. Here x square minus 2ab plus b square. We can write x minus 4 whole square. This is minus 9, so we can write minus 3 square dx. Now this is integration of root under x square minus a square. So our formula is what? X by 2. So x is here, x minus 4. So x minus 4 by 2 and root under x square minus a square. So write the original number, x square minus 8x plus 7. And then plus a square by 2. So a square is what? 3 square, that is 9. So 9 by 2 log x plus. So x is what? X minus 4. And this is plus x square minus a square. So again the same number, x square minus 8x plus 7 plus c. This is our correct answer.